The raiders, three young white men with London accents, broke into the church presbytery early on Sunday morning. One of them forced the resident priest, Father Geoffrey Cridland, to hand over cash from the church safes and £500 worth of drink from the social club bar. Meanwhile, the four other men in the house, a visiting priest and three young lay preachers, were subjected to an hour-long ordeal in which two were knifed and all were beaten and threatened.
He came over to me at one stage and was hitting me on the head, and he said, "You've got a pretty face, and if we don't get money, I dig it in and dig it into my face," and start messing like that. And talking like that about a knife, he had a knife at one stage, and I'd cut you up and things like that.
I think they must be mad. I mean, they weren't normal human beings. I mean, I've been a Borstal chaplain for 6 years, and I've never met anything like this. And I've never been frightened in all my dealings with all the Borstal lads, and I've even dealt with murderers and things. Never been frightened.
The raiders finally made off in Father Cridland's grey Volkswagen car. Despite their terror, the clergymen say they've forgiven the raiders, and at yesterday's morning mass, Father Cridland asked his congregation to say a prayer for them. Rita Carter in Peckham for Thames News.